On the question about where this is going, I'd like to tie that into an earlier question about the role that universities in perhaps less developed economies can play. I think where I would hope this is going to go is that we collectively as universities will become a bit more porous over time for all external organizations. And I think to make that happen, we have to understand how obtuse and difficult we are from an outsider's perspective.